Travis Darnell in the shockwave as he makes his way down past the 8-ball mark into the shutdown area.